Hey fellas, today we're gonna be drawing the god himself. The guy who can one-shot Zeno, Ultra Instinct Goku, and the Grand Priest. That's right, I'm talking about the all-powerful, mighty Shaggy Doo. Let's get started. So, all I'm gonna do to make this masterpiece of a cartoon looking character, more of a Dragon Ball character, is I'm just gonna make some of his proportions right. So his neck's gonna be a little bit the right size. And since it's still gonna be a cartoon, I can't really change everything to the right proportion, but I'm gonna try my best. Alright. Now to turn him into a DBZ character, I'm gonna divide his nose, and then I'm gonna put that little mark beside his smile, I don't know what that thing's called, and I'm gonna add some cheek marks, and I'm gonna add some squinting eyebrow forehead mark thing. Most of the time I don't even know what these things are called, but I sure know how they look like. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. To turn him into a DBZ character. As you can see, to make him more of a Dragon Ball looking character, I just added some more muscles onto him and a bit more detail. But not too much, we're not trying to make him look realistic. But I think it looks good so far. Now we're done with the sketching, so we're just going to be inking the whole thing, and then we're going to add some shadows and stuff to make it 3D. Thank you. Now for shading, I can use the Copic markers. I can use the gray color and the darker gray and then a black, but I just chose to do this one because I don't know. This is something that I'm just used to. Okay, I like to do it this way. I guess since we're turning him into a Dragon Ball character, I'm just gonna add an aura and some lightning. Just because. We'll be right back. So there it is, guys. Shaggy as a DBZ character. If you liked the video, like and subscribe, please. It will help me out a lot. More than you think. And yeah, see you next time.